These allegations are false and unfounded. You can repeat the same mistakes that the previous American administrations did at many times, during Vietnam War or during the Cuban crisis or the Iraqi war with Colin Powell in the Security Council presenting high confidence evidences, as he said at that time. By the way, he used the same description used by Mr. Kerry 3 days ago when Mr. Kerry said also he had high evidences, high confidence evidences. So any opponent in any opposition could come out to the media or to any other intelligence sponsoring him and say that his government did this and that. You may remember what Mr. Al-Chalabi, the Iraqi guy, did before the invasion of Iraq, when he pushed the American intelligence towards the hypothesis of Iraq having chemical weapons also, and weapons of mass destruction. Then everybody apologized later on, including Mr. Colin Powell, for this allegation. I'm really afraid that we are repeating the same tragic and regrettable scenario in the case of Syria today.